What's up, everyone? Welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I have a pretty exciting announcement. It's been quite a long time since I've been in a new band. I think my previous band I joined in going on like a decade ago. We were called Silence the Messenger. I played with those dudes for a number of years. I love them to death, and I'm really happy and proud of all the stuff that we accomplished with that band. But I took quite a bit of time off from performing because I felt I needed to focus on the musical aspects of drumming, and I wanted to play more for YouTube and progress as a music producer and mix engineer. So I've spent the last years kind of in seclusion, just working with anyone and everyone who wants to come in and make music, and I am super grateful for all the projects that I've gotten to be a part of doing so. But recently I was asked to join a new band who has been operating in secrecy for the last 2 years. It's a band called Lions at the Gate, and I am happy to announce that I am the new drummer for Lions at the Gate. This band is comprised of former members of El Nino, Machine Head, and Westfield Massacre. For me, this is a really huge deal. It's a big opportunity for me, and honestly, I'm just so thankful that the guys reached out to me, and after reviewing a bunch of submissions, they picked me to be their full-time drummer going forward. So it is a tremendous honor to be working with people who have played music professionally for over a decade, and honestly, it feels like the new chapter of where I'm going to go musically. So I'm very, very grateful. I'm not the best drummer by any means. I'm not the biggest drummer on YouTube or in life or commercially. I play drums because it's what I do and it's who I am and it's what I love to do. So to be able to create and see some of these fruits start to bear that I feel like I've been working on since I was a kid it's really awesome, to say the least. It's really awesome. It's really humbling to be picked up this young by people who I mentioned have been doing this professionally for a very long time and think that I am capable and believe in me to the extent of where they trust me to fill in this position. So I'm very grateful to those guys and to all of you who have watched my channel over the years and watched me grow and seen my progression over the years if you've been around for a really long time. I know it's been kind of crazy for me just going back and looking at a lot of this old content because I was just a kid who started playing drums because I enjoyed it. And for all the pieces to kind of fall into place and make me feel like this is the path that I've always needed to be on, and having things like this pop up where there's these really cool opportunities to jam with musicians of a higher caliber each and every day, it's really reassuring, and I am just so eternally grateful to be able to play music and play drums for a living. Like, this is this is like a big dream come true for me, not just in this band sense, but just in general. I get to do what I love day in and day out. And I couldn't do that without the support from everyone around me and all of you who watch and support and share this content. So thank you guys so much. Like, this is a tremendous honor. We actually just debuted a brand new music video. The guys were kind enough to fly me out to LA a couple weeks ago for this video shoot. And it was such a blast. I was there for such a short time because of my work schedule. I basically got flown out without ever having met any of the band. I had a couple quick chats with their guitarist, Aru, and their bassist, Steven Brewer, and that was basically it. I just kind of took it on a whim. I had heard great things about the band and the dudes overall, and they're all super nice, and it was overall very positive and great experience just flying out and being a part of a pro-level music video and just kind of having everything taken care of arriving there. It was so awesome. I want to just thank everybody who helped pull that music video shoot off without a hitch. It was tremendously awesome. You'll find a link for the video in the description below. And 1 week from today, I will be posting the official drum playthrough of this new single, Not Even Human. So be sure to keep an eye out for that. But in the meantime, please go check out the new music video. It'd be awesome if you could share it with a friend and just show some support and let me know what you think about the new band that I'm playing with. So if you're watching this and you're interested in music, I just want you to know that you can do it if you put your mind to it. I was in the same boat you were years and years ago, and it's not gonna happen quickly, and it's not gonna happen overnight, but sometimes these things just kind of come at you very quickly, and you have to just know when to hop on the roller coaster. But all you can do in the meantime is prepare, stay humble, and just try to be the best musician and person that you can be. I love you guys. Thank you for watching this short video. I will see you guys next week. Goodbye. Mwah.